Hey guys, we're gonna be doing Finish the Lyric. We're here with
Tajay.
And she's gonna finish this Lil Durk song. Right? I can treat you like a clown, you waiting for a purse. I can really put you down, you waiting on the first.
Like, why did you do that?
Hi, my name is Angel. This is
C Bands.
Who's your favorite artist?
Tyler the Creator.
Alright, got a song for you. Would you know it?
Yeah.
Alright. What is your name? What do you bring? I think I got what you need. I'm willing to do anything you need.
I don't know. Hey guys, we're here with
Demo.
And we're gonna be doing Finish the Lyric. You say you a Skilla Baby fan?
Yes, sir.
Alright, finish this lyric. Put a different pair of shoes on and start the run.
Oh, I don't know.
Okay. Hey guys, we're here with
Nas Lot.
You say you a Young Boy fan?
Yeah.
All right, cool. You gonna finish this lyric?
I got you.
All right. Hold on, I got a reason why I came through bleeding.
Cap, don't even do that. You got it.
Okay. Top shotters, I paid them top dollars, living like a rough rider. They locked them up for violence.
He came back like a survivor.
I don't know no more.
That's it.
Good morning, Central. I'm Richard.
And I'm Joshua.
Today is Wednesday, November 2nd, and it is a C-Day.
Senior polls are posted on the Google Classroom. Please vote for your classmates and click turn in when you are finished. Senior poll winners will be announced at senior dinner on November 10th.
All students who sign up for the Buffalo State College field trip on Thursday, November 10th, please return permission slips to the Counseling Center or C-134 to Ms. Preston as soon as possible.
Are you interested in making a positive difference in and out of school and getting some volunteer hours in the process? Then you will need to join SAD, or Students Against Destructive Decisions. We will be making tomorrow right after school in room C-127. See Mrs. Bartnick for details.
We know you'll want to remember this year forever, so don't miss out on buying a yearbook for the low, low price of $65 at Jostens.com.
Today's lunch is
a lazy cheeseburger sub.
That's all for local.
Now on to sports.
Today was a good day. We are wishing a very special happy birthday to nobody. But today is Day of the Dead, which is mostly celebrated in Mexico, and on this day, souls of the dead return to visit their living family members. Day of the Dead is a joyful time that helps people remember the dead and celebrate their memory. And Miss Lapardi, I expect extra credit for this announcement.
Hey Central, I'm Demaria here with your everyday sport. All athletes interested in indoor track, there will be a track and field meeting and sign up tomorrow at 2 p.m. in the cafeteria.
Boys Volleyball has a playoff game at City Honors tomorrow at 6 p.m.
Come out and support your Warriors.
There will also be a girls basketball meeting this Friday, November 4th in the high school auditorium from 8 to 8:10.
That's all for today's announcements. Have a great day.
Nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send.